If you've ever seen the Mona Lisa of sunflowers, this is it. I thought she was just trying to be cute, giving me all the looks. But I think she was giving me some warning signs that something was about to happen. And sure enough, this happened. Now I felt kind of bad because I should have offered some kind of protection to prevent the squirrels from destroying her. It's such a shame too because she was a true beauty that never had a chance to reach her potential.